In the car and racing world, there are few cars as fun and exciting as Mini.
And I think the average Mini customer, they're looking for a fun factor.
We give you that in buckets.
It is not a cold car. It still has its friendly appearance.
It offers something for everybody.
There's some creativity in driving a Mini, and expresses my fun side as a bubbly person.
Some like the design, some like the driving dynamics.
Condensed, short, as small as possible. The wheels as far out in the corners of the body means that you do have a pretty direct feeling about what the car does.
The feeling that you're in something completely different.
And it's been that way from the very beginning.
In 1959, Alex Izzogonis came up with this genius idea to turn the engine from running along the car to going across the car. And we're still about that.
This creative solution transformed into so much more.
When John Cooper came along and realized this little beauty could now be raced.
Everybody's heard of the Monte Carlo Minis, where we took it by storm.
Not only was this car more fuel efficient, it was actually faster, more nimble, more agile.
Winning races like the Monte Carlo Rally got people buzzing about Mini.
It feels like a go-kart.
No oversteer or understeer. It gave you confidence.
It's a feeling, and we call it Popometer, which is a German term.
Your being has been extended. You're attached to the car, so you can feel what the car is going to do. It's a feeling that very few people will ever experience unless you drive a Mini.
That confident, passionate, rebellious spirit was part of Mini's DNA, and still is today.
We've got the GP3.
Our personal goal was create the hottest Mini ever. That was the briefing.
No other vehicle. It will be wider, lower, bigger, it will be meaner.
When we presented the car to the public, everyone was like Feuerflamme. Like, wow.
Mini took their renowned go-kart driving experience to an entirely new level.
Customized to my requirements and gives the performance that is second to none. What more can you ask for? Take that first bend, you will smile.